Hi, I'm Louis.
And I'm Charlie.
And we're LEGO designers.
In this video, we'll show you how to get started with Python for Mindstorms.
Python is an intuitive, text-based coding language. It's really good for beginners because it's easy to read and concise.
It's also great because we can use it to program our Mindstorms creations. To program with Python, we will be using a hub connected to the latest version of the Mindstorms Robot Inventor software. Let's get started. First, open a new project and select Python. This is the Python programming environment. If you've programmed with word blocks before, some of this might look familiar. In the center is the canvas where we'll be writing our programs. The canvas is already populated with a simple example script. Let's download and run this program onto the hub.
The hub beeped. It worked, Louis. Let me break down this code into several chunks. Python programs always start with the library import. Libraries hold useful functions that you can use in your programs. Importing a library makes your program aware of these functions. The next line is the object creation. You need to create an object to use the functions of a specific library. This last line is a function call. Here, the program calls the function beep. Calling a function means that the program will execute it. In this case, the hub will make a beep sound. The purple lines are called comments. Code comments are ignored by your program and are here to help you understand what the program does. You can use the hash character in front of a line of code to disable it or use it to create your own comments. You now know the basics on how a Python program is built.
Next, let's take a look at the Help Center. You can access the Help Center by pressing here. You can then press here to access the Python-related help material. The Python Help Center is split into two categories. A Python Basics section that contains lots of information to get you started with Mindstorms Python, and a Word Block Translator section that shows examples of how basic blocks are written in Python. The second section, called Libraries, describes all the functions contained within the various libraries. Let's take a look at the Single Motors library. This library starts with a short description and an example showing how to import and use the library. The section then lists all the available functions in the library. They are split into subsections based on their behavior. For example, perform a physical action, provide a measurement, change a setting, and so on. Let's open the Run 4 Seconds function. Here is a brief description of what the function does and an example of how to use it. You can copy the example by pressing here and then paste it onto the coding canvas. Let's connect a motor to port A and run the code to see what it does. Now you know how to use the Mindstorms Python Help Center.
Have fun inventing.
And thanks for watching.